get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it and it ends up in the net.
Colorado's timing couldn't be better here late in this second to go ahead by one.
The break's not that far away and they want to make sure they go into it with the same lead they have now.
The Avs win it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Unleashes a cannon! Came up with the save on that play. Moves across the point. Takes the feed. He scores!